What is up, everyone? Thank you guys for tuning in to Middle Earth Reptiles. My name is Robert Ritchie. This week, we're talking about boa constrictors. Let's get started.
So to start this video off, we're starting with a 2014 called Sunglow. And if you guys didn't know, there's two types of the albino gene when it comes to boas. You got the cowl line, and then you got the shark. This happens to be the cowl, and then I'll show you guys a shark in a second when I go through my collection and find it. This was one of the first sunglows we got. I really like this guy because for some reason it just reminded me of like a candy color for some reason. I love his eyes. If we could get close there. His eyes are gorgeous. And I just love the way his color looks. This certainly got me into boas. And yeah, he eats like a champ. Maybe I'll have to do a feeding video again and show you guys how he eats. But yeah. This guy is truly amazing. Alright guys, so now moving on to a Suriname boa constrictor. And actually these guys are considered the first boa constrictors, the original boa constrictor. So some people even call them boa constrictor constrictor. And it's really cool because when they, with light, that tail right there, gets super bright red and you can just see all sorts of detail coming out of the snake. Truly a gorgeous snake. And hopefully it turns out to be a good breeder in the future. This is the male, and we got his girlfriend right here underneath paper towels. She's right there. She has a little bit of pink going down her body, which makes her really beautiful. They both have somewhat of a temperament, but yeah, they're really cool snakes. I'm surprised the male is not actually hissing right now. Usually hisses up a storm. Now moving on to Peruvian boa. These guys are really cool. Look how awesome that tail looks coming around his body. I really like the boa constrictors' tails, especially the Colombian red tails. They really have it sticking out. Yeah, this is a really good, is it a female or a male? Really good male. Each really good. Looks like he's trying to come out and get the camera. But yeah, he's really cool. Awesome snake. So I've shown this snake a few times before. This is a hypo IMG boa constrictor female. She's one of my favorite females and actually one of the very first ones that I've ever wanted. And I got her a couple months ago, but yeah, she's a really good snake. Hopefully in about 2 years she'll be breeding for me. But yeah, I love the almost full black nose she has right there. And then it's just like polka dots going down her back. Maybe I could, with her babies, I'm gonna try getting like an almost complete black snake, hopefully. Yeah, she looks really gorgeous. Now moving on to an Argentine Suriname Panamanian Hog Island Hypo Colombian boa constrictor. And this guy has a bit of an attitude. Little baby, 2016 baby. But he is super gorgeous. You can just see, look at his sides. He has like three different colors right there. His tail goes to a completely different color than the rest of his body. Super gorgeous. He hasn't been eating the best though, but hopefully we'll get that down soon. I wonder if he's gonna strike the camera. Let's see. Nope, he's just gonna hiss. But yeah, awesome looking snake, guys. And right here, we have just a ghost boa constrictor. And this guy is really cool because he has like almost a pink belly, if you can see it, which I thought was really cool to have. I love the ghost gene. One of my ghosts right now, Hoppy, is currently breeding, so I won't be able to show her, but this is just like a mini version minus the pink body of Hoppy. But hopefully I get some good babies out of this one. Hoppy produces some babies like this in the future. If you guys don't remember who Hoppy is, Hoppy was the one I have in the introduction video. She's been in some other videos too. She's a really good snake. Only tagged me once, but that was my fault because I was feeding her and she mistaken my hand for food. But she is awesome with kids. We take her to presentations and all the kids love her. Super good with kids, like amazing, never struck, always has a good time. She likes to be handled, she hates being put away. Just a really awesome snake, and I'm hopefully this male will be just like her in the future. All right guys, well thank you guys so much for tuning in.
I know someone said to do a leopard gecko video. Hopefully we'll get that done later in the future. Right now I just we didn't have enough time for it, so I'm sorry for that. But hopefully we'll get it done soon and you'll be able to enjoy that. If you guys like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Please comment, give me you guys the support. Sorry I missed the last 2 weeks. I've just been busy with school and catching up with just learning about reptiles, cleaning them, and getting them ready for breeding season. So hopefully I'll see you guys next week. Thanks for tuning in. See you later.